Now that we have already seen how to add the images to our existing PDF file, let us try to add some text annotation to our input. I already have PDF file URL added to as input, and it's time to add some text objects. Let us see in which format this need to be applied. So here the first parameters are the x and y coordinates, then the pages on which this text annotation need to be added, then the text which need to be added, then font size, font name, font color, and any link if you want to open on click of that font, and whether the added text should be transparent or not, that need to be specified. I already have one input annotation string. Let us review here. So here 2020 are the x and y coordinates, and I am providing the 0 to all, so it is 0 base index. So basically this will be applied to all the pages in the PDF. Then input text is this, like the PDF font field with pdf.co. 24 is the font size, of font name is Arial, and we are applying the in the red color. And here is the link which we have specified, so it will be open when we click to this text and it is transparent. Now let me copy this and add here in text objects, and let me change the destination file path to result_text. Now I think we are set with the configuration. Let's see this in running. Now that our execution is completed, let us see how the output file looks. So we can see the result_text file has been generated, and we open it, we can see text has been added. Here it is, and if we click it, it will redirect us to pdf.co website. So this is how we can add the text annotation to existing PDF file.